3.
Hey Silas, this is the magnolia that I have selected for your customer. You can see that this trunk caliper is roughly 10 inch in diameter, and we're talking about right here, about a foot off the ground. I think this tree is real close to 30 feet tall, but this is a brownback magnolia. The actual genus is a D.D. Blanchard. Those are the initials, D.D. Blanchard. You see it has a brown back on one side, and the other side is green. This thing is filled with flowers, and it's been dug, pre-hardened off, and it's ready to go. It's going to be approximately 30 feet tall. So Sean, why can't you walk right down here and get it from this angle over here? I've got our internet guy here, Silas, helping me with this. He normally never leaves the desk. So we can applaud him because he's getting out of his comfort zone a little bit. So there you go. 10 inch diameter, 30 feet tall, give or take.